Are you looking for a CRM system that works directly with the tools that you already use? Are you sick of clicking on too many tabs and working with too many applications when it comes to managing new leads and new deals? Well, in today's video, I want to talk about NetHunt CRM, and in particular, the new NetHunt CRM LinkedIn extension, which allows you to work right here within LinkedIn, capture new leads and new deals without ever leaving this particular site. Hello everyone, Scott Friesen here at Simpletivity, helping you to get more done and enjoy less stress. And you're probably wondering why I'm starting out here within my Gmail inbox. Well, this is the beauty of NetHunt CRM. NetHunt CRM works exclusively and with your Gmail account and other Google products as well. But here you can see on the left-hand side, when I click on Scott's business, I now have a full-fledged CRM system right here within my Gmail inbox. So I never have to leave Gmail. I can add new contacts. I can manage my deals. I can see my pipeline here. I can even manage tasks, which are directly related to my CRM activities right here from within Gmail. Whenever I want to go back, I just click on inbox and I'm back to my regular inbox. But I've got all this CRM information right here at my fingertips. Now, if you want a full review of the NetHunt CRM system, I'll leave a link in the description below. But let's move on to LinkedIn, because when it comes to capturing new leads and strengthening those relationships, there's a good chance that you're dealing with LinkedIn as you're finding new information and reaching out to new contacts. Now, for today's demo, I'm going to be looking at employees exclusively to NetHunt CRM because I didn't want to bother with having to blank out or blur out personal information. So here I'm going to take a look at some of their employees list. And let's say that I've already had an initial conversation here with Olga, but I want to add her to my CRM so I can continue that conversation and add a deal and add other activities related to this potential deal that we've been working on together. The first thing that you'll notice is that once you have the LinkedIn extension installed is that you have this little icon beside everyone's name. This one's going to change in just a second, because when it has the white background, it's telling me that this person, in fact, all of these people, are not in my CRM. But all I have to do is click on it, and I can either search to see if she happens to be there, and it says, no records found. Well, that's not a problem. I'm just a single click away to auto creating this record in my CRM account. Now you can see that this little icon has turned blue. That's telling me that they are part of my CRM. So now no matter where I go on LinkedIn, I can see if someone is or is not a part of my CRM system already. And if I go back here to Gmail, here you can see instantaneously, I've got Olga now added here as a part of my record. But let's click on her LinkedIn account to get some more details. And the first thing that you're going to notice here on the right-hand side is that we have this additional side of information. So now everything that Olga has provided as a part of her LinkedIn account, such as her name, title, email, Skype address, whatever she's included here on LinkedIn is now going to be available to me within my CRM system. And if I need to edit any of this information, I can do so right here within LinkedIn. It looks like we don't have a phone number here. Well, let's say I already know the phone number, so I'm just going to add a quick fake phone number here. I'm gonna hit enter, and so now I can use this phone number. I can even make a call directly from here within LinkedIn. Again, if I go back, if I click on Olga's record, boom, there we go. I've got her number as a part of my record going forward within that CRM. If I continue to scroll all the way to the bottom here, you can see that there is a related record section. And as of right now, there are no deals associated. Well, let's hit that plus button. Let's say that Olga and I have already been talking about this coffee mug deal. Here's a deal, here's actually a couple of deals that I've already created within the CRM system. All I have to do is click on the one that's appropriate for her, and now this deal is attached to her record. So whenever I'm looking at this this deal within my CRM, I'm going to have her attached to that record. Let's go one step further there, and there's another tab here called Timeline, and I think this is fantastic. Here within the timeline, I can see a history of everything that I've been doing with Olga, whether that's a phone call or a meeting or emails, etc. I can even write little notes to myself, so I can say, check in with her in about a week's time. Okay, so that's the little note for myself. And if I work with a team, you can use NetHunt CRM, of course, with a team. Other people can have access to this note as well. So everyone can know where I am at and what the status is of this particular account. But the other thing that I really like here is I can create calendar events directly from within LinkedIn. Again, I don't have to switch tabs. I don't have to go somewhere else. I don't even have to open up Google Calendar. I'm going to create a calendar event here. And in this case, I'm going to make it an all-day event. And I'm going to say, you know what? This is going to be a reminder for me. I'm not going to invite Olga to this, but I'm going to remind myself to call Olga. Let's leave it as simple as that. I'm just going to say, call Olga. I can add a further description if I want to here, and I'm going to hit save. So you may not see a lot of details here in terms of what's happened within the LinkedIn account, but let's open up Google Calendar and find out. If I go to today, look at that. It's immediately synced. It's appearing here on my Google Calendar. And if I open up this record, you can see that Olga is attached. So I know exactly who it's from. I can even hover over this and use one of these quick links to initiate the phone call or a Skype call, etc. But check this out. If I go to edit this calendar event, I've got this great information at my fingertips again, including the deal, including additional information here. I've even got that timeline. So as we're having this phone conversation, I can add my notes directly here within this window. Again, I don't have to leave Google Calendar. I don't have to leave my Gmail account if we happen to be conversing via email or there's an important email that I'm looking up. Google Calendar, Gmail, LinkedIn. For many of us, we spend a lot of our time within these three locations. So why add a fourth one or a fifth one when it comes to a CRM system or managing all of our deals? If you'd like to learn more about NetHunt CRM, I will leave a link in the description below. You can go to nethunt.com. And of course, I'd always love to hear from you. What do you think of this new integration with LinkedIn? And is this something exciting that you might think of using as a part of your own business? Thank you so much for watching, and remember, being productive does not need to be difficult. In fact, it's very simple.